What do you want to be when you grow up?
An astronaut.
An astronaut? Well, that's awesome.
He's pretty close in there. Astronauts are up in the air.
That's right. Why do you want to be an astronaut?
Because I want to see what's on the moon.
Because you want to see what's on the moon.
You wouldn't want to be that little dog, eh?
Who's that? Marcy.
He's traveling right now.
What makes you proud to be Canadian?
Pardon?
What makes you proud to be Canadian?
Plus Canadian.
Proud. Proud to be Canadian.
Well, you might want to start the first war. We were in the first war and the second war. And we had no ammunition. We had no guns. And we had to get men off the farm. The boys to go into the war. Many of them went to war just because they couldn't do any work on the farm.
So there's basically untrained soldiers went into war, no ammunition, no training. They were farm boys.
It was a war not only for mother and father, it was a war for the boys. I remember, but I never thought that it would be as bad as it was. Can't stop being. You don't know who's the truck or the car, and you don't know the signatures on it. Could be German, and they could go from one place to another. But it was a tough go, but I ain't the only one.
You ain't the only one.
A lot of the guys were better than me and had to drag them in home at night to make sure that they were got home. But they were tough guys. Yeah.
And then why did you go to war?
Well, it was a war that Germany put on.
And you had to go?
We had to go and fight for your country. You wouldn't get nothing. The Germans had a much better trained army, but they didn't have it in the field.
Oh.
And that's why the Canadians done better. They had the army in the field, my father.
To protect your home?
That was the idea.
And your ship got blasted out of the water three times, right? Like you were in the water with sharks circling on Christmas.
We got into the water, but we couldn't get out of it because they had more ammunition than us. You know, that real ammunition they'd have. The Germans really make up a storm.
And shooting your ship, right?
Yeah.
And shot you down.
Shot it up, they blew it apart. There was nothing to. And the soldiers would have. Fast as we could get into the water, that was the best. I remember that well, but it's something that happened. It's something that had to happen. So anyway, I always worry about the people that never made it. Good guys. You eat breakfast with them and wouldn't see them that night. So it makes you feel pretty bad to feel like you take a gun and start shooting yourself. You were losing too fast because we were too well trained. What they could train with at the Canadian Army, but they didn't give us much of training.
You didn't have much training.
No.
And you just threw them over the side of the ship when they died, didn't you? Yeah. You just had to throw them over.
So I was one of those. I got home anyway, but. We don't know how many more didn't get it all. Yeah. It was a rough fight because maybe you don't remember that the Canadians went in there and they didn't have no help. They had to battle alone.
They had to battle alone?
It was a lot worse than what the paper said.
Than what the paper said?
I was there. So a lot of people, the guys who were there, are still around. Some of them, not all of them.
Some of them.
Yeah. And this little lad here, he's alive today, which is because of his father's or some captain.
That's right.
Yeah.
That's
We don't forget that.
No, we should never forget that.
No.
Right, Jude?
The soldiers are the ones who saved O Canada.
That is right. The soldiers are the ones that saved O Canada. All right.
There, Papa, do your
several generations. Let's get a salute from both of
salute,
you guys.
Papa.
All right.
There you go. What do you say to him, Jude?
You like that?
Thank you.
We'll meet again. Don't know when. Don't know when. But I know we'll meet again some sunny day. Smiling through, just like you always do.